Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. This fielded at the two. I don't know what was going on there, but the end result, this is going to be a safety.
It really didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. LeGarrette Blount, the 20, touchdown, Philadelphia. They hand off to their big tight end. And oh, he coughed it up. And it's picked up by the Eagles. And the possession is theirs at their own 43-yard line.
So the defense, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? What's that, five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. They go play action here on first down. Ertz at left side. And he gets it inside. Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half. And that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target. Now blown. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. Touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. They give them 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. On first down, Wentz. And some room to roam now. There we go. On the end around, here comes Smith. They find some open field here. Torrey Smith, watch him go.
They'll get after you if they think they need to light a fire. But in this case, let's go into the virtual locker room, because here's what I think happened. They got in there and they said, listen, let's take control right away.
Yeah,
defense,
we got the lead. Yeah.
We got the lead. Defense, don't get.
First down, a run with Smallwood. Oh, he's got a little daylight. On first and 10, here's Wentz. He's going to wind up and air it out. Is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. So after the INT, here's Wentz. Complete. Smith has it. And he'll get. From the gun, it's Wentz. And that is incomplete.
It's a lot of contact going on there.
This is third and 7. Shotgun now for Wentz. Airing it out deep for Smith. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. And his guys will take over. And it'll be second down. And he'll give it here to his running back. Oh, look at that. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he gets this one all the way down.